Are you trying to create a census map or view census boundaries? Are you looking to view census data by census tract or by census division? Either way, your first step is to download some census boundaries. To locate the boundary files, select the geospatial link found at the top of all the Data-GIS pages. Since we're specifically looking for census data boundaries, select from the U of T Map and Data Library box found on the left side of the geospatial pages, Census of Canada 2006 Spatial Data. From here we can access all the Canadian census boundaries for the 2006 census year. When you scroll down on this page, you can see all the different level of boundaries that can be downloaded. The cartographic boundary files have been modified to follow shorelines, while the digital boundary files extend beyond the shorelines. Perhaps we want to view the Toronto boundary. We need to download data at the census subdivision level. For our purposes, we would like the shorelines and the Toronto Islands to be visible, so we will download the cartographic boundary files. Beneath the CBF, select on the X beneath the ArcInfo column. A download pop-up window will appear. Select the Save File Radio button and OK. Please note that you have now downloaded all the census subdivision boundary files for Canada. To view this spatial data file in ArcGIS, we have to unzip the boundary file and open it in ArcMap. In ArcMap, you can now zoom into the Toronto area to view your boundary file. For further instruction in ArcMap, please visit our video archives.